I can remember the planes going over, and we used to go out and pick shrapnel up, bits of shrapnel, and they're still hot, you know. And we used to swap it. We do swaps in shit that as children.
It was about 4 or 5 shillings for a basket of hops. And believe you me, they take a long time to fill if you're a slow picker. You've got to go like Billy-O.